that's not.
So again, people Ian Huntley's not evil. What is he then? Like, he's not 100% evil.
He's evil. But he's ill.
But that's not. Like, things happen. You're saying, like, just making an excuse. It's not an excuse for being ill.
No, we're not justifying.
My God, no, we're not justifying.
You're not justifying it, but you're just saying, like, you're not born and you're born a baby and you're like, okay, I'm going to be a killer when I'm old. It doesn't work like that.
Babies aren't, like, born evil.
Evil. Things happen to you.
No, I'm accepting it, but I feel strong about stuff like that.
Brain wiring is different and they have. Their brain is wired different.
Our brains aren't wired different. What do you mean brains are wired differently?
You have to have a brain wired differently for you to be capable of doing something like that.
They are evil, horrible people. They should have the worst. They should die. Like, there's no.
It's more of a punishment for them to live.
I think dying is an easy way.
They should die,
really,
but not just die. They should have the horriblest, painfulest.
So that makes the persecutor just as bad.
I'd happily do that.
I would not pay taxes to a country that tortured people.
I'd happily be employed by a prison to go and, like, bash someone's head in, like, people like that.
Every case is so different. You can't just say, like.
No
one's ever going to agree on everything.
If it happened to me, I'd be saying exactly the same thing as you. But a country can't be run on, like, people's personal emotions. It has to be run on rules.
Yeah, otherwise, that should be a rule.
Otherwise, it doesn't run properly.
I think that's different from that. That should be.
Are we all right now?
Fine. 3 or 2 p.m. Roseanne Barr is in the hijack booth. Some of the housemates are in the living area. Jia, Latoya, Nathan and Anthony are in the bedroom.
I think my mom's gonna like you.
Aren't you sure?
I just think so. My mom has lost hand. No, I'm joking.
Sorry.
Yo, do you know how many girls I've met my mom? Like, 1, 2.
Okay.
I don't introduce my mom to girls because if my mom don't like a girl, it's over. There's just no point in it. There's no point.
She let them know she didn't like them.
What?
She let them know she didn't like them.
Well, they're not gonna be rude, but they're not gonna be nice.
Hey, hi, everybody. This is Roseanne Barr. I'm hijacking the Big Brother house today.
Oh my God.
So will all of you get your asses over to the sofa?
All right, please.
Wow. See, we were right.
Roseanne.
Oh my God.
All right, now I'm going to shit myself.
You guys are all very young, so you should be moving a lot faster. I hate young people.
We're all here now, Roseanne.
She sounds exactly like on TV, isn't it?
Yeah.
Being mean to people with a button, I love it.
Oh, yeah. She got the shit right there.
Hi, you guys. I love that I push a button and I get to yell at you. I need this in my house. Today, we're going to find out which one of you are the funniest housemate.
Wow.
You guessed it. You're going to be writing and performing your own stand-up comedy routines.
Oh my God.
And the routines will be prepared by pairs of you.
Yes.
One person in the pair will be the writer and the other person will deliver the material.
Oh.
Do you understand me, by the way?
Because I can't
understand what most of you are saying. I don't understand your kind of English, so I hope you understand me. Each comic will need to perform for 3 minutes on the stage, which sounds really easy, but actually it's horrifying, and the minutes go really, really slow. That's drag on. Pairs will be able to come to the diary room. Oh, God damn it.
Diary room.
Pairs will be able to come to the diary room to discuss their material and delivery with me shortly. And remember, don't suck.
3:28 p.m. It's been 24 minutes since Roseanne Barr set today's stand-up comedy task. As part of this task, housemates have split into pairs. One housemate must act as the writer and the other as the performer for their stand-up routine. Jeremy has volunteered to be the MC.
This is Roseanne. Can I get Anthony and Latoya to please come into the diary room?
Woo! Anything, Roseanne, anything. Woo!
Woo! Oh my God.
We're going in.
I'm so full of energy.
I know. I don't get him sometimes, though, you know.
After you.
Thanks,
Andy. We're going in.
Woo, push.
Push it.
Push.
Woo, what's happening here?
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Roseanne.
Good afternoon, Roseanne.
Good afternoon. Are you guys ready for this?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, we think so. Like, we've got a connection going on, Roseanne, and yeah, so we're going to do that.
What do you think's funny, Anthony?
I don't know, like boobies, like the word boobies is quite funny.
Do you want some advice from me? Oh. Even if you don't want it, I'm going to tell
you. Yeah, please, please.
Well, you know, 5 minutes of comedy is 20 jokes. That's how we break it down. So, you know, if you're doing 3 minutes, you know, that's like, you know what?
15?
12 to 15 jokes.
Okay.
But acting silly the whole time is good, too.
Okay, cool.
And you're likable, you know.
Oh, thank you, Roseanne. You're like, you're
a legend.
Yeah, very.
I am pretty cute, I have to say. But you guys are cute too, and I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
And is that our cue to leave?
That's your cue.
Okay.
All right, good luck now. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
Are we standing up? Or better, Anthony, get your sweet ass over here.
Hi, you guys. I'm looking for Amy and Amelia to come to the diary room.
Take your hair down.
Got it. Should we run through it with her?
You do yours already? Done yours already?
Pretty much.
We're just the comedy queens.
No one's allowed to fall out with me after this.
Yeah. Don't feel bad. You're already feeling guilty for Amy. Come on, toughen up. Grow a pair of balls.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
They told me that you guys have been in the bedroom really thinking about things and running ideas past each other.
Yeah.
We've got a bit of a well-structured insult fest for the entire house.
Oh, that's funny.
We thought you'd enjoy that.
I do. I love them. They're funny. That's a good idea. So you'll be what, insulting the other people in the house?
About all their faults, but making it in a funny way.
One of my jokes that
she's gonna say
was my personal touch for Amelia.
Uh-huh.
Is what did Amelia's left leg say to her right leg?
What?
Oh, nothing. They've never met yet.
Oh, that's funny. That's good.
Oh, no, they haven't met yet. Or something.
Yeah. But that's not a reference about Amelia's character. It's a reference about her doing the splits.
Yeah. It's about her being a big slut.
It's not about me being a hoe, but it's like a double meaning, actually, isn't it, really?
Because she does the splits, you see, in her contortion.
Yeah, I get it.
Let's stop him from going back in!
PM. Today's celebrity hijacker, Roseanne Barr, is in the hijack booth. All the housemates are in the living area. For today's task, Roseanne Barr has asked housemates to split into pairs and prepare a 3-minute stand-up comedy routine. The housemates have had 1 hour and 34 minutes to practice.
All right, Jeremy, get up there and get going.
Due to the odd number of housemates, Jeremy has volunteered to be the MC.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Big Brother's stand-up. Right, I'm your MC for the evening, the master of the ceremonies, Jeremy Metcalf. Tonight, we have four of the country's young, budding stand-ups for you, ranging from all over the country. Are you excited?
Yeah!
Are we? Roseanne, what about you? Are you excited?
I'm excited and I can't wait to heckle people. And I'm going to heckle you, Jeremy, if you don't pick up the pace and get it.
Okay,
moving.
Good. Well, we better get on with it. First off, it's Big John from Edinburgh.
Big John!
Wait, I've got to do his entrance music.
That's the theme of my show.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Thank you, I just made another $100.
Anyway, that's enough from you, Roseanne. It's my time, shut it. My name is Big John from Edinburgh. Essentially, my name's John, but please just call me John. I want to start by saying how happy I am to be here. We're obviously all here in the Big Brother house, national TV show, glorify it, some purple splats on the wall, but essentially it's 20.